We're gonna finish the game, because if you can look right there, there's only like 5 more missions left. So we're gonna quickly finish off the game. No, for Discord. All right, cool. We can resume. Romeo, NMPD headquarters, 3 hours after drop.
Clear?
Yeah, we're good.
Hey, rookie, you out there? Respond, that's an order.
Give it up, Gunny. Even if he ain't dead, he's lost in that soup. Our comms can't cut through that.
Oh, give up, huh? What if it were you down there?
Just saying. I ain't dead.
You're a piece of work, Romeo.
Welcome aboard, ladies. First stop, anywhere but here.
Banshees, on your 6. Hit the deck!
We're losing her! Watch out!
Ah! Mickey, duck! Status!
Alive or dead, we're pulling them out. You hear me?
Alright.
I get your back.
Back inside. Let's find that pelican.
What about all those covenant we sidestepped on the way up?
Now we get to kill them.
Alright.
Thanks for picking such a tall building. I'm really digging all these stairs.
Do you ever get tired of bitching, Romeo?
You ever get tired of busting my balls?
Point taken.
That did it! Shoot and scoot!
I'll draw that turret's fire, you kill the operator! Romeo, Phantom landing on the pad!
Phantom inbound!
Don't let that damn turret... Nothing but
swapping bags!
I don't even see the turret. Alright, got the turret, operator. Throw my grenade down.
Come on, Romeo! Push through these doors! There you are, you lumbering sack of garbage! Wait for me.
Alright. Back a grenade. Backing all away from that.
Alright.
Some health right there. I don't need it just yet. Oh. Alright, cool. Oh.
Jackals with carbines up top. Watch yourself.
Oof. Where are they? I don't see them.
Scoreboard.
There's one. Is that it? Oh. Did I get him? Nope. It's two.
They weren't
breaking our lights. Not a chance.
Oop, there's more.
Come on, Romeo. We gotta kill those jackals.
Got him. Alright, let's go. Buck, what are you doing?
Get ready, more of them.
All right.
Come to you.
Grab some ammo, Romeo. These boys won't need it.
I think I got ammo. All right.
Hold on.
Call him Buck.
Sniper, up high.
Horrible! Romeo, get to work!
Fuck.
Sniper!
Oh, fuck. Hey, what's up, Doc Vantage? How's it going? Oh, there's
get
one more up there.
Don't let him get behind us!
Come on. Okay, got him. Alright, where did I place my turret? Alright. Sim coming then. Oh.
Headshot!
I don't have any bullets left. Oh boy. Fuck, alright. Oh fuck, oh no. Back up, back up. Alright. Shut up. It's going tired after a decent sleep, makes sense. Yeah.
Is it done?
I think so. I think it's done. Could
it's I? Over. Keep pressing. We gotta get to that crash site.
What's back here? Health. Oh, what is this? Shotgun? I don't need a shotgun right now. Alright. Yeah, dude, just take a nap. I'll wake you up. Makes sense. Oh.
Right in front of us.
Open up. Come on.
Flush him out of there. Change your bags.
Stop. Is that a?
Be ready. There's more.
How'd that one taste?
Don't be rash, Romeo. Let's go.
Oh great, there's a turret.
Get the damn turret!
Are you gonna use that? Oh no, you're freaking not, buddy. Not either. Alright. Move your head. There. Oh, more coming in. And the turret. Is he dead?
Reloading.
All right, let me reload. All right. Come on.
Finally, there he is. Fire up that crazy bastard.
Thank you. I'm picking this up. Actually, no. I'm picking this up. Let's go. I don't know why sidestepping is faster than just normal walking.
Affirmative. We're almost there.
Alright. I think I'm good on health and whatnot. Don't need SMG ammo. Is that it? Oh, the way down there. Oh, God. We gotta make it across this. Alright. I'm just walking.
Banshees!
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Uh-oh. Oh, I hate this. Oh, I hate this. It's a long way down. Alright, we're good.
What's our situation?
Bird's wasted. Lost the pilot on impact. Rest of us are okay.
Not for long. Phantom's inbound. Why am I not surprised?
Pick a turret, Romeo. Conserve your ammo. This is gonna get hot.
Stay with him. Stay with
him. Look out, Banshees.
Phantom coming in left.
Phantom inbound. Got him in my sights.
What is this? I love this gun already. I'm already out of ammo. Rip. Oh, this Banshee's fucked. Oh, is there more coming? Amazing, dude. Oh, I don't have my, I don't know why they detached the turret. That's dumb. Oh my gosh. Ah, oh, fuck. Oh, give me this. Oh, no. Did I just swap it? I did swap on my sniper rip. Oh, I'm out, I'm out. Rip. I'm taking this. And this. Oh, rip. Did I just have brute on me? Alright, I guess not. How long do I have to defend this for?
Now remember, tell your buddies back home what a beating we gave you.
And Alvin Morgan. Alright. I'll take this. Well, that was bad. Alright. What happened there? How did I just insta-die? Okay then.
Phantom, dead ahead.
All right. Give me a rocket launcher. No, rocket launcher. Thank you. God damn it. I do hear a brute somewhere. I don't know where it is. Unless it's in the banshee, aren't they? Alright, the rocket launcher is not the best thing for this. What the hell is the banshee doing? Rip. I got one rocket left. Come on. What is this banshee doing? Yeah, I'm trying to use this one rocket effectively, but where the other? Oh, it's way out there.
Jetpacks, take them down.
Oh, okay. Not. Is that using it effectively? I have no ammo. Does this still have ammo? It does. Let's go.
Got one more phantom.
fucked. Okay, there we go. Oh no.
How bad?
Not good.
We're gonna get you out of here.
Not by air, we're not.
It's all right.
I know another way.
Damn. Okay. NMPHQ. Halo Theory Secret Plate. NMPDHQ. And back to my character now. That gun is not usable. What are you even doing, dude? Alright, back is my character. Alright. Oh no. Alright. I'm already freaking low, dude. I'm so low. No you don't, buddy. Oh my god, my screen's so red. Come here, come here. Cuddle up. Alright, so where am I going? There's enemies right in front of me. I'm gonna go this way. Oh. What? There. Alright, now there's no enemies. I just gotta get over there, right? There's like a airdrop thing or whatever. I forget what this is. I think that was like supposed to be like a weapon cache. I think I got that. Yeah, supply cache. Alright. I still need to find all the, whatchamacallit? Audio logs, I guess? Like this one.
Great. I'm stranded on the wrong side of the bridge in the middle of an alien invasion, and I just pissed off the only person willing to help me out. For me. My feeling exactly.
This way! From the other side! Make a path! Make a path! We're on the street! We need to move!
Dad?
Sadie. Thank God. Virgil couldn't find you anywhere.
Yeah, you can thank Kinsler for that.
Police Commissioner Kinsler? What do you mean?
I don't want to talk about it.
Get your kebabs.
Oh my god.
What? What is it, Sadie?
The biggest man I've ever seen.
Where are you?
The Old Town Market. A butcher is giving away his food. Too bad it won't keep the Covenant from glassing the city.
They won't glass the city.
Hang on, Dad.
I'm in contact with an ONI officer. She thinks these Covenant are just a reconnaissance force. And I think they're looking for the same thing Virgil found in his seismic survey.
Dad, I'll call you back.
Move, you wolf! Get that table out of the road!
Calm yourself around. Stop honking. And have a kebab.
For the last time, move your fat ass! Hey! Get off my car!
My friend. I am an 800-pound man with a large cleaver who kills animals every day and chops them into pieces. Do you really want us to be enemies? Or would you rather have a nice kebab?
What? Or do you want to have a nice kebab? What was that line, dude? Alright, this enemy's like right in front of me. Or not. It's they're probably underground. Alright, I guess I'm going this way. Alright. I found the 7th audio log. I assume... Alright. I don't know how many audio logs there are. I'm assuming there's 11. Because that's how many missions are. Who just tried to... Oh. That's where you were. God, everything's going off. Oh. Damn, I didn't realize I would one-shot them. Oh, hello. I'm afraid there's another sniper somewhere. God, my skin's super freaking red. What's going on? What is this? Oh. I thought those were just floating blocks for a second. Am I going the right way? Yeah, a little bit. Alright. Gonna get out of here before more spawn. It's so dark. Oh shit. So low. I need more ammo. Right. I think I'm going the right way. Yeah, just straight ahead, apparently. I'm in the walls or some Oh, I'm underneath a building. Alright. What is that? Alright. No, it's better than nothing. I'll take this, though. Alright. Anything else? No, it doesn't look like it. Well, that door doesn't open. So what the hell, there's nothing here. I'm trying to see if there's any weapons, but I don't see it. And these markings, I don't know what they mean. Biofoam canister. Alright.
How bad?
Not good.
We're gonna get you out of here.
Alright. Well, I think Romeo's about to die. Buck. Kikawani Station, 5 hours after the drop.
We're almost there.
Put me down. Put me down for a sec.
Dutch, medkit.
Oh.
What's wrong with him?
He's got a punctured lung. Can't breathe. Better?
No, now what?
Trains ran underground up to the old city. We're gonna find one of the tunnels. Walk on out of here.
You're gonna carry me all the way, sweetheart?
Was planning on it, but now that you're feeling better.
Get the door!
This means we're screwed, right?
It's all flooded. Rip.
Not yet. Wait here. We're gonna steal that ride.
It's landing. Now's our chance. Mickey, you're with me.
They're gonna try to fly the Covenant ship out. Okay.
Gunny, I can fly a Pelican, but a Phantom? It's been years since I even ran a simulation.
Well, let's see what you remember, Trooper. Move!
Alright.
Changing mags!
Wait, why are these guys dead?
Let him run.
They're between us and that Phantom. What do you think?
Floating squids? What?
Sit down!
See? They're cowards.
You're killing us with that
bullet. Oh. Oh my god, dude. Drop it. Drop it. Thank you.
Swap it out, Max.
Oh, Jesus. Come on, fuck off, dude. Alright, fuck it, I guess I'm using this. Alright. Alright, Mickey, I'm coming to you. Stay put. Wait, another one? No. This damn big fucking monkey.
Cord is a pain.
Go, Mickey, up the lift. Show the pilot.
Here goes nothing.
Oh no, Mickey. How's it looking?
Cabin secure. Flight controls read green across the board. Well, purple. But she's good to go.
It's a Banshees, dude.
Okay, I'll grab a Banshee. You go get Dutch and Romeo.
On my way.
Thank you. I was trying to figure out what button does. I think it's grenade. Now that I think about it, I don't know why I press E.
You go get Dutch and Romeo.
On my way.
That does that. Yeah. That. Escort Phantom and a Banshee. Alright. Get up there, Romeo. What? Oh, dude, I can see so much now. Oh, yeah, they're on turrets now. Let's fucking go. You are driving so wild right now. Where did those come from?
Banshees, coming through the tunnel.
That's the way we're headed. Take them out.
You're good? What was that?
Oh.
What?
Smile, you son of a bitch!
Head through the tunnel, Gunny!
Oh, you want me to do it? Okay. Who's shooting at me? Why are you shooting at me? Alright.
Doors open. I'll go first.
Roger that. Follow your lead.
Going in. Oof. Oh no. Alright. How was your Thanksgiving? Mine was okay. You know, just had like my close family over and that was about it. Ate turkey. Got fat. Had a food coma. You know, same old shit. Alright. What's the close Banshee? Oh, there's a Banshee way over here. I'm going to grab that. My mom made this dessert called trifle. I'm not sure if you know what it is. It's basically if a chocolate cow vomited and had whipped cream in his diet. It's just fucking pure chocolate and whipped cream. It's...
I'll head through on foot, see if I can find a workaround inside the tunnel.
It's a lot. Oh shit, I have no ammo. Oh shit, I have no ammo. That doesn't work. Oh, there's a lot of enemies up ahead, I'll take that. Is there any guns? I don't think there is. Oh shit. Alright, all I have is a fucking pistol. What is that? Oh. Alright, no, I'll take this. Oh shit, dude. Right home, lady, bro. Fuck. No idea what chocolate sounds good. It's literally just like diabetes in chocolate form. It's so good, but it's just pure chocolate and whipped cream. Oh, fuck. I need your gun, sir. Thank you. Oh, that is a gravity hammer.
Yeah.
Please tell me I stuck him. I didn't stuck him. Oh no! Oh fuck. Oh fuck, I got a bucket, dude. I have no ammo. Oh no, no. Oh no, and you are on the turret! Die! Fucking die! Holy shit! Wow. Okay. Oh, cool. Come DMR.
What? Headshot.
Oh my god, dude. Alright.
I will take an unhealthy pleasure in killing you today.
I like that line. Fucking. That's why he wasn't dying. Oh, fuck. I gotta kill that fucking engineer. Oh my gosh. Dude, where's that engineer? I gotta kill it. Was there any? Was there a health kit in here? Yes, there was. Alright. Alright, I have ammo. Let's go. Blow up. You can blow up. There we go. Alright. Here comes gravity hammer, bitch. Oh, fuck off, dude. Oh, no! Not again! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Was guarding him, alright. Dude, why won't you die? Oh my god. That guy has so much fucking armor. Give me this. Alright, let's fucking rock and roll. What is this? Is that a grenade launcher? The fuck is this? Alright, I'll take it.
Gunny, check the far end of the tunnel. Might be a backup generator.
There we go. Oh. Is that it? I need health. So this whole thing, what the hell is this? Shotgun, alright, I'll keep that in mind.
Right
here. Let me place a beacon. What? Oh, dude, how am I supposed to know about a singular numpad?
That's it. Door's open.
Alright. I guess I'll grab, since everything's out here, I'll grab a banshee out here. Oh no.
Troopers, I got bad news.
Oh, what? You really are gonna make us walk out of this city?
We got a scarab right by our exit.
This is the best mission ever.
I'm really trying not to blow up. Oh my god, okay. Get in here. Fuck. Alright. get that generator while I'm at it. I think I did. What did he want me to do? Open up the door before another one shows up? Alright, let me grab my Banshee. Going, bitch.
Damn. We hit the squid jackpot. Take him out, Gunny, so we can get through.
Oh no,
stay
dude.
Stay clear. This is gonna be one hell of a chain reaction.
All right. Why would you ditch the Banshee? That seems stupid. Why?
Keep her steady, Mickey. You doing okay?
Just glad we didn't go with your first plan. Look at those tunnels. Ones that aren't flooded are probably packed with buggers. Hell, I wouldn't go down there even if you ordered me to.
Come on, Veronica. What could be more important than that carrier?
My orders. And Buck, call me Captain.
Mickey, turn around. Find a safe place to set us down.
What? Why?
I lost something.
Now I know where to find her.
What are they looking for? What is she looking for? Because she's the one who ordered us down here. Complete Kikowani Station. Oh my god. Oh, it's not even SMG. Oh, no, I guess not. Alright. Is that them? Alright, hold on, where am I going? Guess I'm going this way. I don't think I'm gonna find the next audio logs. Oh, that's a hunter. Fuck. I really don't have the equipment to kill them. I just gotta book it. Jesus Christ. Oh, the stairway's open. I'm gonna go up here. Jeez. Alright. Got any weapons on you? No? You're dead. So, oh. I'm looking for ammo. Just something. That'll work. Alright. Alright, where am I going? Just behind me? What? Oh, back there. Fuck. Oh, fuck, what am I stuck on? There we go. Jesus. I think I killed them. Alright. That was literally all my grenades. Alright, I gotta find a way around. Fuck, dude.
He's in cover. Over there.
Dude, I have no ammo. Oh, is this a visor log? No. No, you do not have one. Oh, fuck, dude. Okay, you're dead. You're dead. Taking this. See if you're dead. And you're dead. Oh my god. Who's sniping me? Alright, Jesus. Alright. Holy crap. Alright. Oh, it's right here. What? Is it above me? Alright, it's like right here. Inside? Well, I guess it's down there. Oof, the weapon. Data Hive campaign. Find, dare, secure the superintendent part time. Okay. Complete Data Hive. Beat for the part-time on Data Hive.
I'm on sub-level 9.
Level 7. Alright, got some levels to go. I'll be right back. I'm gonna run to the bathroom real quick. Give me a minute. I am back. Bam. Alright. I'm gonna zoom. I don't have any ammo. Holy shit. Ah, dude, you shouldn't move your fucking foot. Alright. Alright, got more shotgun ammo. What the heck is this? Some explosive thing. Alright. I guess I'll continue on. Lot of ODST soldiers I see. A lot of shotgun ammo. Oh, that's so grunt. They're gonna see me. Alright, looks like I can't do a takedown.
Alarm! Intruder! In tunnels!
No, no, don't go for the alarm. No need for the alarm. Alright. I have no clue where I would find the audio logs down here. Even if there are any. Okay, hold on. That door's open. What about this door that the grunt went down? I'm guessing both doors act the same. Yeah, alright. What the fuck was that noise? Oh, jackals. Jesus, alright. Oh, I got the cuddle up achievement. Alright, looks like I'm going down, so... Is this not an elevator? What is this? Can I not take this down? Yes, not. You okay, buddy? Looks like you had a bad day. Alright. More jackals. I'm just gonna toss this in there. Oh, shit.
Thanks, Trooper. They almost had me. Been trying to get down to the next level checking my team, but this stack is locked down tight.
Welcome. Access granted.
Huh. guess you have the magic touch.
Alright, where am I going? This door is not locked. Oh, none of these doors are unlocked.
Stacks unlocked. Hit the switch.
Stacks unlocked. Oh.
Buggers! Look out! What's wrong with you, Virgil? You trying to get me killed?
Warning. Hitchhikers may be escaped convicts.
I guess I jumped down.
Can't see a damn thing. You go first.
Hold on. Shit, I don't have any. What? You want me to go first and you press forward? What's wrong with you? That was funny. No, I explode. Oh, fuck. This guy's gonna die if he keeps fucking pressing forward. Let me press go on ahead, lead the way.
Can't be over yet.
Dude, this guy's just fucking running. It's not safe. Why do you keep running on ahead, dude? How is this man still alive? How am I still alive? No. Oh, Jesus. Dude, I'm super fucking reckless right now. Stand back.
Damn fine work.
Alright, I need ammo.
You're going down to level 9 too. Guess I could use some backup.
That's supposed to fucking mean. What's on level 9? Of course he's dead.
Crime doesn't pay.
Excuse me? What the fuck is wrong with this AI? Fuck, I don't know where our health kit is. Oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus. All right. This man had a whole fucking turret. Alright. Damn, why is it all filled with ice? Guess they gotta keep the computers cool somehow. How low on ammo I was. Come, fucking die, fail.
Welcome. Access granted.
Alright, so it looks like they're trying to break in here. Oh.
It's you. I thought... Never mind. What was your name again? Inside. Now. This way, and stay quiet. Some idiots blew the building at the top of the shaft. Woke the whole hive. Down there? That's the superintendent. The AI that runs every system in the city. My mission... Our mission... is to secure the superintendent's data.
Problem is, there's only one way in from here. Right through the hive. It would have been suicide to go alone, and I was hoping for more backup. But I guess you're it.
You've been solo since we dropped. Fighting on the surface? Unless you spent all night hiding in your pod, you must know your stuff. Show me.
Damn, all right. Be nice to have the SMG that's in the cutscenes.
This way, Trooper.
Alright, fight through the hive to data center. Oh. Looks I'm full health now.
Ah!
Okay, then. Ooh, can I drive the forklift? No, rip.
Jump.
What? Okay. Oh boy. Is that an overshoot? No.
Warmer. We must be right under the hive. Head across the bridge. Let's see if we can find a way up.
Okay.
Trooper, through here.
This area is way too big to not have a gunfight in. Alright.
I found an elevator. Come to me.
Yeah,
elevator up.
I found it,
next
you dumb
stop.
Bitch. Alright, what's this? Oof,
Let's stick together, move fast and quiet.
Alright.
Damn, here they come.
Fuck. Oh, jeez. I just realized what is on top of us. Okay. Oh. I fell all the way down. Oh boy. It looks like a fucking flood. No, it looks like a wasp nest actually.
Can't go back. We have to keep pushing through. Fucker! Good shooting, trooper. Keep it up. We're almost there.
I can't run. So this is as fast as I can go. Oh fuck.
Nice work. Back! Follow me. I see a way across.
Alright, I see the way.
Come on. The data center's close.
Alright. Got health. Oh, we're going down again? Alright.
Won't be long before they smash through that door. Let's take them out now.
Good thing.
Not bad. You do know your stuff.
All right, come on.
Welcome. Access granted.
Nice and slow. Check your corners.
What is this? What is that? Okay, I guess I can't walk through it. Alright. I was worried I couldn't.
Don't shoot. We've seen them before on other ops, but we've never gotten this close. Best we can tell, they're prisoners or slaves. Either way, they don't like the Covenant any more than we do. I spotted this one in the tunnels. Watched it access comm lines, security cameras, traffic controls, you name it. Eventually it'd hold up here. Oni calls them engineers. Believes they're some sort of biological supercomputers. If I'm right, this one has taken the superintendent's data and combined it with its own. Everything we want to know about the Covenant. What they're looking for under the city is right in here. Damn! Buggers must have raised the alarm. Center, but we're coming out.
We?
No time to explain, but do not, I repeat, do not shoot anything pink.
Whatever you say, come on!
Those brutes are here for the engineer. They'll kill it if they get the chance. You, stay behind me, okay?
Okay then.
Oh, the engineer still has shields, but they won't last long in a firefight.
Oh, it's giving
Take
us shields.
Clear a path to Buck.
All right. It's so hard to see. Virgil. Oh. Alright. So this engineer combined itself with the AI of the city. What the fuck? Okay.
This is our exit, Rookie. Head through the door. Rookie, I could use a hand over here. Come on.
I'm right here. Let's go.
This asset. Feel free to fill me in whenever.
Why are you throwing a grenade? Why are you throwing a grenade, dude?
It's dead. I know you're trying to shoot the thing behind the thing. It's dead. Alright. You gotta get out of here. Come on. How am I supposed to go from here?
Door's locked. Damn.
Don't worry. We have a key.
I think I'm about to fucking hack the door open. What's that doing?
I've seen hundreds of these things today. Why is this one so important?
This engineer knows what the Covenant's after. If I could safely capture more of them, I would. What they know could win the war.
Oh.
You haven't killed any of them, have you?
No! Well, maybe one or two.
Nice work.
I've killed a few, too.
How was I supposed to know?
I've killed a lot, actually. I went through that door.
Frag out! Elevator, come on.
Wait, I heard frag. Okay, there it is. I think it's dead. Alright, let's take the elevator up. Oh boy. Oh, I guess I beat the par score on Data Hive. Where's everyone else?
Oh, Lord, that thing stinks. Kind of reminds me of my... What was that for?
Abandoning the mission.
What mission? You dropped off the grid. My squad was scattered.
Yeah, I don't know either,
Thank
dude.
You.
You did good, rookie. No doubt. We're not out of this yet.
Where's the rest of the squad, though? That's what I want to know.
Captain, how about you hang back? Let us clear a path.
Agreed. I'll stay with the asset. Give it close cover.
Dude, I have no... Oh, it's daytime now. Alright, hold on. Oh boy. Dude, I need ammo. I don't have anything. Except for a fucking gravity. Let's go.
Hostiles ahead. Flush him out of there.
Buck, that turret has us pinned. We can't advance.
Flank the watchtower, trooper. Take it out.
Fire in the hole!
You catch, bitch.
Get the damn turret!
Trying to. Behind the fucking palm trees.
That's the last of them. Captain, right. Let's move.
Where are we going exactly?
Waterfront Highway. Fastest way out of the city.
Ow. Alright. Let me know if you see some health, please. I need it. Ooh, I saw her.
Can't that thing move any faster?
All the shooting, it's frightened.
Want me to give it a little push?
No.
What do you think?
Just trying to help.
Alright. I mean, the thing's further ahead than you, Buck, so shut up. Uh-oh. Gone inside, I guess.
This way! Should be an elevator right through here. Sit tight. We'll need the alien to power on the switch.
Hello, buddy.
Okay, we're all set. Hit it, rookie.
Why do I have to hit it? Like, you just give me orders that you can do.
When did this happen?
They started showing up right before I went underground.
And you waited until now to tell me that.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was a little busy making sure perfume over here didn't take around and blow us all up.
Eddie, Buck. Always thinking with his gun. You haven't changed one bit.
Me? What about you? Oh, so full of big Oni secrets. Couldn't even give a guy a yes or no answer.
That's not fair.
Oh, you got that right.
I never thought I'd see you again.
Yeah? Well, here I am.
We need to move, now. Were you too busy to plan our exit?
I stole a Phantom, yes, thank you. I hid it in the shipyards down the highway. But I only have room for two, so that thing's gonna have to sit in your lap.
The engineer, where did it go?
Oh my god, it stole the fucking truck.
Try to keep up.
Take my advice, rookie. You ever fall for a woman?
I'm sure she's got balls.
All right, then.
Take the wheel, rookie.
Oh, I'm right, driving, shotgun. Huh? All right.
Hey, Captain? Pick a lane.
It's a little crowded in here. The engineer's doing something with the control circuits. Hey! Watch where you put that!
You gotta be kidding me.
Shoot them, Buck!
I can't. Just stay out of our way.
Oh.
Give me an angle!
Covenant must have shut these doors. Give the engineer a second to override the lock. That's it! We're moving on.
Look at me! I have him in my sights.
Alright. Getting out of that one.
Whoa! What just happened?
I think the engineer found a way to extend its shield. Send a current to the outer plating. I don't know how strong the shields are, so stay close.
Don't worry, we got you covered.
Oh shit, there's some boots up ahead. Let's take these guys out. Did he just steal? He just ripped me out. I guess we're going forward. I don't need health, so I'm good. Oh, dude, you got it. Alright, there you go, Buck.
Another cruiser.
Oh fuck, there is a Banshee.
Slim space crater. Covenant dig site north of the city.
What is that? That's...
Watch it! Move!
That's it! Keep her steady!
Shoot him, Buck. Wraith. Oh, it's destroyed. Okay.
Keep her steady.
You just keep shooting, alright? This one is a little beat up. Get in, Sunshine. Oops.
Targets.
All right, let's go. Is that a stalker? Was it just right? I don't know how it's so good. All right.
Ready as she goes.
Oh, fuck.
Don't bring it to the big guy.
There'll be more soon enough.
Hey, hold up. It's a gas hog. Let's change vehicles.
Yes.
Same deal, Cooper. You drive, I'll shoot.
All right. Get out of the fucking car then, dumbass.
I'll take gunner duty.
Alright. Do your work, dude.
Be ready, there's more! Yeah!
Shoot! Jesus, these stupid NPCs! I swear to God! Fucking thing, man. There's your angle. Get it. Well, you don't have to run us over.
Confident last night.
We're getting the tank.
Tank up ahead. We need the extra firepower.
Alright, come on, Buck.
Get me some targets. Don't let that Emperor fire one more round.
Oh, geez.
Careful, raise this down.
Good, just keep going.
Phantom inbound. Look out! Gold carrier. 10 o'clock high. Look at the size of that thing. Boy, I'm gonna need a lot of morphine.
All right, I got a bucket. Come on. Well, I just noticed the giant covenant ship in the skybox. Alright. I need a little health, so let me jump off for a second. Come on.
It's charging its excavation beam.
But the dig site's on the other side of the city.
Alright. Dude, how long is this fucking highway? Wait, what is it doing? It's coming out of the water, dude.
No! They're gonna burn this city and then glass the whole planet! Covenant bastard! It's just like Reach all over again!
Get it out of there. Make it out of here. Do this
one. Right. Yeah. Okay. Mickey, you read me? Change your plans. You're coming to us.
The sky's kind of crowded, Gummy.
There's no other way. Covenant just waits at the highway. We're gonna keep rolling as far as we can. Get airborne, fly the Phantom to my beacon.
Understood.
Whatever you do, stay clear of that carrier.
Oh boy. Alright, let's keep moving. Damn, alright. Oh, come on.
Scare him! Scare him! Look out! This one's on
on.
We're going too fast. I can't stop.
Veronica, come to me.
Asset. It's all right.
Through the alien, what about you? Take the next off ramp. See a building north side of the highway. We'll hold up there. Wait for evac.
So go down here. Oh, I guess I'm going down here.
Out of the vehicle, trooper. Let's go.
Thanks. All right.
Veronica, wait here. Rookie, let's secure that building.
Oh. Okay. Are we going back to the safari? Defend the engine until friendly phantom.
Secure. Veronica, come to us. We'll cover you.
Oh, boy.
Mickey, what's your ETA?
Had to reroute, Gunning. The whole damn city's on fire.
Trooper, I have a tier one asset and a whole bunch of Covenant that want it dead. What are you gonna do? Step on it.
Yes, ma'am.
There has to be something I can use around here, right? That's my something I can use. Alright.
Hostile phantoms coming in!
Let's go. Yikes. ODST is great, dude. I'm loving it. Alright. Oh, great. Morgan bound.
More phantoms! Look sharp!
Come on. How am I not hitting them? I might just run there with my gravity hammer. Alright. Come on. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? He just disappeared. Oh no, that's not. Oh, there's hunters. Okay. Yikes. I'm off. Alright. Oh, great, I'm back up here. Alright.
Didn't even break a sweat.
More phantoms! Look sharp!
I only have one mag left. Oh, here come the hunters. Alright, throw that down there. Yikes. Alright, one down. I need to switch to the SMG. Alright. Full on health. Let's get this hunter. Oh, come on. I need to clear out those jackals before I go for the hunter. Come on. Oh, shit. I didn't realize the turtles here.
More phantoms! Look sharp!
I don't think I'm even hitting them. Alright, one down. Take out these snipers. Jesus. All right, one down. Two down. I need health. I saw a health kit over here somewhere, right? Or maybe not. Alright, let me run back upstairs and grab a health kit. Oh great, there's more coming. Wait, is that the friendly one? That doesn't look like the friendly one. Wait. Nope, I see a bunch of boots in there. Come on. Alright, we got this health. Take out some boots. The mock? Oh. Oh boy. Oh. Get out of here. Yeah, want some? Fucking hell. There we go. Take that. Sweet, checkpoint. Oh, there's the friendly one. Alright, how do I take out the... Can I not jump up here?
Get out of this city. Go, rookie. Head for the Phantom.
All right.
What are you waiting for, trooper? Phantom, now.
I'm at the Phantom, dude.
That thing's safe?
Long as it don't get hit.
Fucking rip.
Come on. Damn it. Move.
Wow, nuts.
What can I say? It was a hell of a night.
I just got like 4 achievements out of that.
We went through hell for that?
Give him some meds, would you?
It's important. It knows things.
Heck, honey. I wasn't talking about the alien.
Mickey, I'm sending you a very special co-pilot.
Oh, come on! I want one of those things in here.
It won't bite, and unlike you, it knows what to tell those cruisers to keep them off our tail.
I think they're too busy to care. Looks like they found what they're looking for.
What about you? What about us?
Win this war? Then ask me that again.
It says boo in the middle where those guns are. Is that it? They're just destroying the city? Epilogue. Oni Orbital Facility. 1 month after the drop.
Lord Hood may have given you clearance, but it was my op and it's my interrogation. We only captured one. It's very delicate.
Don't worry. I know what the aliens like. It has access to the Covenant Battle.net?
Limited, but yes. We're not entirely sure how it manages a remote connection to the... What?
Whoa, stand down! Stand down!
Sergeant Major, please! It's extremely flammable!
The brutes. The bastards who put bombs on your buddies and killed millions of my people. They're digging a mighty big hole. You're gonna tell me exactly what they're looking for. And then, you're gonna help me stop them.
Damn. All right. That didn't take me long. Oh. So I'm guessing that is definitely before Halo 3 because Johnson's alive. Next week, I'll be playing Halo 4. Because it's finally all on Steam. And yeah. I've loaded on everything else except Halo 4. I don't know what I'm going to do when it comes to Halo 5. Because it's definitely not in the MCC. They're not putting it in the MCC either way. I don't feel like buying it. For $60. So anyway, I'll be live Monday. 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. If you enjoyed a follow, it would be greatly appreciated. I'm not sure what I'm going to be playing Monday. It's probably going to either be Halo 4 or Kingdom Hearts 358 and a half days. And yeah, I shall see you next time. Have a good one. And I got an alt tab for this. Have a good one and peace.
And now, folks, it's time to say goodnight. We sincerely appreciate your patronage and hope we've succeeded in bringing you an enjoyable evening of entertainment. Please drive home carefully and come back again soon. Good night.